so to shortly explain you. Platform mode, you don't need to. It doesn't matter how many respawns we have, it's just race to the finish on the platform maps, more difficult maps than normal. A lot of stadium maps with free wheel. And in stunts mode, you wanna get the silver medal score. And you wanna get it as fast as possible and then finish. Yeah, just get the points for silver. You, I had to find some strategies how to do that. There are some tracks where it's very random and difficult for me to get that. But yeah. Otherwise, in stunts, important to always land 180, 360, 540 degrees. Always land on your wheels. If you land on your roof, you get a wreck. A wreck doesn't give you many points. You wanna land on your wheels, you wanna do different kind of stunts. So when I do quarterpipe jumps, what I do quite often, you wanna do once an aerial and once an alley-oop. Or a similar amount of both, because if you always do the same stunt, it doesn't give you many points anymore later on. And otherwise in stunts also important to make a chain of stunts very close together. You see that in the middle, then it says like 2 times, 3 times, 4 times chained, and that gives you then also more points. You can also chain stunts with just random, just basic straight jumps. They can also give you a higher chain. If I have to respawn in stunts mode, but there are not many tracks with checkpoints, most of these tracks I would completely restart. Yeah, that would mean minus 50 points. It's better to not land on the roof, because often I have to completely restart the run then. Okay, it's starting. This is platform A1, very simple stadium track, but weird to drive. Platform A2. So release before the jump, land, nice nose slide. Well, very shaky. Also here I have to do a bit slower so that I can take the whole downhill, and hopefully this works, yeah. Ah. Yeah. And we have here a much longer what do I want to say? Starting countdown. So such a small mistake. In the other games it didn't matter that I forgot where to go. But here it actually costs you some time. So this is a big freewheel map and I just cut the start. Cut the first freewheel and then I have more speed over the whole track. Oh my god, I just got a landing bug. I barely make it into the checkpoint, oh my god. Yeah, now you will see how much I lose there, because I have less speed. please. Land. Please. Now coming from here. Boy, got that really good on my ghost. And jump to the finish. And we go to green. So I will compare with Schmarniel, because he is like the opponent, I guess, the strongest one. Especially on all the stadium maps, he will be good. I have no idea how good he will do in stunts mode. Unless he participates, he surely has looked at it. So I also don't really know him that well on the other United environments. I have no idea how he will perform there. I'm pressing the button now very late. We're skipping the track. It could be that I'm therefore a bit behind others in the beginning here. Even though I'm not really behind them in real. But 24 seconds, that is quite a lot. What comes now? E3. Another desert map. Made that jump, so good. That's not good. What the fuck? Can't bounce completely over it. Hey, the mad camera, am I? Oh, that's the reason. That was not camera one. That was something else. Ach, I know why. Yeah, because Trackmania original environments do have a camera 6. That's the issue. These environments have a camera 6. And I press the 6 button quite often, because that way I could then basically go to a comparison to Schmarniel. So. We go now to platform before. It felt so weird when I drove this desert map there on the star. Okay, that was a bit slower. Small break I did, so I'm often jumping way too far here. Game Crash. Again. Fuck. Ja, dann, see you guys. I have, oh man. Fuck this game. I have to do this.